plenty of balls to choose from, huh?
And they don't worry about it. Trouble is, not one of them has the same three numbers. So you got a three victim of the one, but they all. Thank you. Please excuse juror number three. Or something, you know. It's a week. Yeah, it's a whole week. I was on standby. That's all. You could be on standby for a week and get picked the last day, and then be on the jury for 2 weeks. Yeah, I've been picked. I served on a civil case, and I served on a criminal case, and then I've been rejected. I called in once or twice where I just didn't want to do it, so I said financially I can't do it. But I think I won't be called for at least a year now because I never had to show up in the courthouse, but I think I'm still exempt for a whole year.
Yeah, it's not like that. I'll take it.
And if you do serve in a jury, I think it's 3 years.
Is it
3 years?
I think
so. That's what I kind of believe it. It's been a while. I served in juries, I guess, in 1980s, 1990s, and.
Put
another one up there. That's kind of good. Oh, sorry. Oh. I didn't get one second.
No, I don't. I'm not in a hurry. No rush. Someone feeds me a ball.
I'm not sure if you were there or ready or not.
That's okay. Take them on again today?
Yeah.
Okay. Which side do you want to start today? Last week we were working. Yeah, it did. I was just gonna say. We were doing well and we had to quit. Hey Ann.
Yeah.
What time are we off today?
5:30.
Yeah, sure, okay. They heard you were coming?
It's not a problem to me. People want to leave early, come late. No problem here.
Hey, Rick. Last week it was 8-8 when we quit.
Yeah, that's right. We were ahead.
I thought we were maybe ahead by 4 or 5.
I was thinking. This is me.
Are these your good balls, Steve?
Yeah.
It
might be Rick's balls. He brought some balls in too.
So I'm gonna try to go a little bit away because
You like to come on that side, don't you?
And more, yeah. That's right.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're looking at the side,
yeah. I think I'm thinking what I'm thinking is when I'm at the net, I tend to go to
some more
sun.
Yeah, I agree.
Topspin. These are very
That's going out. Good eye, good eye. Woo! Wow. We're good.
Serving pretty well, too.
But also, he handled your slice drop serve well.
Yeah.
No, you, well, as a joke, you didn't get it.
That'll help because of that.
Yeah, I know. See? See what I mean? Yeah, because of that.
That'll help it out, yeah. Yeah, that'll help it out.
Are we playing regular tennis or what?
Yeah.
Or serve on this side?
Regular tennis. I think it's the same. My partner, he wants to serve on this side.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So probably the same as last week.
Yeah, that's right. I serve on this side, yeah.
Well, okay.
So,
Well, if you switch now, then
so we'll only switch for me to serve on that side.
You want to serve on this side all the time?
Well, so he wants to, and I also want to also.
Yeah. Oh, here.
Oh, good shot.
Hold it! Corner!
You set me up. You set me up.
It's too early for shots like that. It's way too early.
Good shot. Good shot.
Oh, thank you. You gave me the opportunity. I should try for it.
Looks like you know what you're doing there.
It's too early.
Who's got
okay. Rick is leading for three shots.
I thought it was going to be a regular volley, but it was kind of a drop shot. In the size.
Okay, 5-5.
My ball.
Trying to give you some practice shots.
Steve serves.
Yeah, you gotta knock the confidence out. You gotta get over confident now.
Just trying to win points.
I have achieved perfection. I gave you the perfect long.
I appreciate it.
I can't believe I did that.
Can't do it twice in a row, guys. Sorry.
Oh, that was a perfect set, too.
What's the bag going, Bob?
Well, thank you for trying, Bob. Appreciate it.
Not five. Hey, quit hitting to my partner.
I know.
We're picking on
after that first shot, it's all downhill.
I Yeah, we got four. 15-30.
Yeah, five.
Called it out.
Oh.
I didn't even look. I was just trying to hit the ball.
Okay, 40-30.
Oh.
Oh.
You had it too. Well, thank you guys for the game.
Well, we're back. We got a game.
Yeah.
No, back we're here. I heard a different sound from you.
Oh, there's a good serve. I just shrink. I was just trying to get the.
I heard it though. I thought it was not going anywhere. I just hit that last spin on. You did.
15-40.
Good for your part. You know, we're at a certain level here, Bob. we're at a club level. Golf could be a little bit better than there.
Okay,
oh, look at that. Look at that.
That was him. Okay. That wasn't me. So don't look at don't look at me.
Steve. You get
too much.
Good luck.
I'm just trying to play casual tennis here, folks. My partner just got the win.
Nice. Nice one. Head out.
What a shot by Ray.
But you're a winner.
I just said a casual lob and Rick does that.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you for the casual. Ah, come on.
I knew he stopped it. I didn't see it.
I tried to stop it because the ball was coming up behind it.
What is that? So what's the next?
I actually stopped it. He stopped it. He waved. Stopped
I didn't see anything.
And then I actually stopped it.
I did hear him, but I just kept playing because the ball was rolling up behind me close.
No, I mean, I know. I'm just saying that I didn't see anything. So what are you going to do?
Well, I would have killed it. I would have put it away.
Oh, okay, so we'll
because that was a wimpy.
I basically stopped playing myself.
Yeah, and I would have been right here.
Are you okay if we do it over?
Yeah,
do it over.
So what's the score?
For sure. All right.
Head out.
It's all right, though. Yeah.
Head out. Oh, thank you, Ian.
That was a great shot. I thought you were going to kill us a few times.
So thank you.
Okay.
Okay. Head out.
Head out, number six.
I'll take one ball. Thanks. We have a third ball. Oh, Okay, we're good. Okay, head out.
I'm out.
How could he miss
that? I couldn't resist it. Bob was so far back. That was too much. Okay, here we go.
Deuce, I'm getting tired, guys. Somebody win. Deuce.
Just an inch off the net.
Rick's shot was...
Maybe it even hit the net.
It was one of those torpedoes.
Well, it's the second week I've been using this racket and I'm getting comfortable with it.
Yeah, dude. Those are so hard. They're so low.
I know, it's hard to read. Hard to read this guy.
Okay, head out.
Head out number seven. Oh, I'm getting tired.
That's
the first end point they had.
Let's go. Deuce.
Yeah.
Okay, Deuce.
Did it? Is that why the bounce was so high? I'm surprised on that. I couldn't read for sure where that was going to spin. I knew it had spin on it. Not bad. Head out number eight.
Yeah.
Head out?
Yep.
Go ahead. I'm out. Sorry.
Fine.
Is that over? What happened? I thought we were supposed to play this game for the rest of the day here. Isn't that weird?
You sitting over here?
We can play FBI 8 games in a row. for four games and then play.
Okay, guys. 2-2.
Come on. Nice shot, Bob. Peace.
attention.
Edit.
We don't try as hard. Because I figure where we got the game at 15:40. Well, what a great comeback from 15:40.
Yeah.
We thought we had the game. Taking two?
I was thinking of, but if you hit the ball wide, it doesn't matter if it bounces 5 or 10 times. If I can't get there, the bounce doesn't matter. It's only a short ball, but it really matters on a dig shot.
I'll try to hit wide then.
You're going to try to dig it now?
Okay. You got me thinking. Hit Steve wide, not
well, dig. I can run down the dig to bounce.
Actually, I can't hit wide. I got hit right at it.
I can walk down. I can walk to a day. It's 2 bounces.
Well, if you're going to take 2 bounces, let us know in advance. It's only fair.
You guys can do it if you want to.
Yeah, I know. Technically,
he's just so nice. You can't argue with Steve. He's just so nice.
Anyone over 55 is entitled to take 2 bounces.
It really wouldn't work when you're receiving on serve because you would get behind baseline and you'd get more area to run back and forth.
It wouldn't work.
And then you'd be so far back, they just have to drop shot.
Yeah, you hit drop shots, yeah.
Okay. Come on, like 2,000.
Back.
What's the score?
35.
Nope. Yep.
You know, if you move backward and smash, you risk losing your balance. So there's always that risk. And
yeah.
I'm just pointing that out because I'm concerned about your health and safety.
Yeah. Good. Yeah, I recommend it.
This guy. It's both you guys. You guys are lob machines.
Nice hit.
Yeah, that missed two.
Lob.
43.
That was a great lob, though.
Great.
3-3, yeah.
I tried not to hit a week and short, but last few times.
Okay, love five.
Short. Seven up.
Is that long?
Yep.
And so that's the short and the long of it?
Yeah.
It's just the long of it.
I do the same thing, and I double follow it.
The short and the
long. Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
No, not the long and the short of it.
That's right.
Okay, we have a 530.
Yep.
I'm going to have to go back and hit these.
Well, I guess so. Is that the sun?
No, it's me losing my balance. It's so high. I get vertigo. I stare up at the sky. It's so high.
So are you saying I shouldn't hit so high then? I'll try to keep lower levels.
I know, Rick, you would
be beneficial to hit higher.
Okay, I'll try to go for more then.
Let's go. 30 on?
Yeah. Good shot.
Step in. I'm on your pick here. Thank you.
53.
Some serving practice then. Do you want to count those? Then? Do you want to just count those?
I get those others.
That's right.
I only do that when I'm serving the dough. But I have a dream. Okay, 3 and 5.
Cover the center, Rick.
I thought
you'd be coming to the center and I'd hit the first shot.
Thank you.
did I miss that?
Left 40.
Ooh, it's good. First serve. That's a tricky serve. Wow. Ooh, that's a good serve.
Good. Woo! We got a point, partner. We can hold up our heads up.
Now he's come back down to 540 before. Come on, Rick.
Come on, come on, come on.
540.
Good.
That was good. Yeah. That was beautifully good.
Oh, that's it.
6-3. Okay, thank you guys.
I thought that ball was great.
Thank you.
I thought that ball was going so long.
Is it hit? Is that?
I must have misjudged where I was standing. I thought it was like way out.
Yeah, I didn't see it.
No, it was way in.
Yeah, we were good. We were real over
it. No, I agree. Real over it. I agree.
Woo!
You know what 127 mile an hour serve does?
No, I don't.
I was watching Keegan Smith, the player for the number one at UCLA.
Oh.
You know, 6'6".
Where were you watching it?
At Barnes.
Oh, yeah.
Now, their backcourt there is as long as ours.
What do you mean their backcourt?
I mean, where the fence is back there, the distance from the...
It's the same as...
Yeah, it's not the same distance.
Oh, okay. Okay.
His ball was still rising when it hit the back fence.
Oh.
When he served it in.
Yeah.
So he served it in, and it was that height there. And I'm thinking,
amazing when we see them here playing. They hit the ball so hard and all. But when they get on the pro tour, as they are, they just become, I mean, still great players, but they don't usually do well on the pro.
But this tournament was, I think I had to hear you, and it's right in the heart of the COVID. Only the relatives.
Oh.
Well, only the parents and the coaches were allowed in.
Oh, yeah.
And I got it because I told them I wanted to hit against the wall in the back. But I really wanted to see this guy play.
That's good.
And,
is this
the prize money was $25,000, total prize money. And the amateurs were allowed to win so much money because we could have all over the country. And I heard 2 years ago that the Olympics were allowed to make $22,000 in the amateur.
Oh.
If you go over that, then you're not an amateur anymore.
Wow.
So because they figure that even if you play a tournament for 3 weeks or so, you're going to stay at the
hotel,
cars.
Is this tournament every year?
You can get online, and I forget if it's ICT.com or what.
Is it played?
You can look at it's like the minor leagues of,
That's an amazing tournament when you think about it. The best of the college against the pro. It's an amazing tournament.
All those guys are like number one. They're well, should I stay another year? Should I get my degree? Or should I turn?
Oh, I see.
They play the pros enough. They know the pros that are not the best. know all these up and coming.
Yeah, I see. So the number 400, that's pretty interesting. Number 400, one.
Yeah.
And,
Wow. And he got the same money as the amateur did.
Oh, I see.
Because they did say you'd get more money if you were looking at 25,000.
Yeah, totally. What do you want to do, guys?
It's up to you guys.
What do you want to do? Take him on again, okay. We'll give you a chance to beat us again.
Alrighty. Yeah. So all we gotta do is win three games and we're tied for it.
So I guess I'll serve again on this side. If we're playing sides.
Go ahead. You're serving. Yeah. I'm talking to myself out loud. If we get a 15-4 lead, I'm going to keep on playing. Come on. Don't
if you Google Island, what you'd ask for something like a tennis tournaments below the major level.
Okay.
Whatever it would
be
in the United States.
Yeah.
Okay, second set, 0-0.
Okay.
Out. Out of my reach.
Oh, okay. That one I was going to protest on. That's a good one. Good one, Steve. He got me. He got me good. I know. Well,
thank you.
I don't think so.
Go ahead.
Did you guys see it?
I thought it was good. I got a piece of the line. You're counting lines, but it's not my call. Your call.
No, I didn't see it.
I wasn't sure. Keep getting in the rhythm.
Good job, Steve.
I need a few more overheads like that.
Oh, come on. Rick.
Hey,
wide open court.
Back here.
That's what I was doing. My bad. I accept full responsibility.
Okay.
Wait a minute. Redo. Do it over. Come on. That's so crazy.
I can't even hit the net. I was going to throw the bracket into the net. I feel angry at myself if this isn't just a put away.
Well, this racket's no good. Let's throw this way. I'm going to throw it away.
Oh, my God. That's like taking. You can't hit a bar with a, ironing board. How can you miss the... How can you miss the net?
Hit it.
Too hot.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I think you got the first point. I think it's 5:30. 5:30.
Okay.
Good serve. Oh, is that game? No.
No, I think we won that.
Oh, yeah. So yeah, that's right. Game, yeah, okay.
So you get that one there to your ass.
Oh.
Yeah, it's add out.
Oh, add out, yeah. Okay, add out.
Here.
So.
I mean, you get a hit to bounce also.
To 15.
Good shit. What?
Ball on.
Okay, 41. Bob, my bad. I still didn't watch it. I knew it was coming. I saw it. I'm just watching. Perfect.
Well, that's 1 point.
Wow. 45? In too low, actually. A little too low. Oh, come on, rake the
40-30.
Yeah, I got to have
good shot. There we go. Keep it up.
Add in. Wait, that looked like it was going in the net.
Hey, we are the victors.
If we want to get-
3-1, huh?
Hey, of course you're going to win yours.
Guys,
be 3-2.
First game in.
And then they're going
to. Guys, I had a 40 luck. I had 40 luck.
We've
you're not getting any sympathy from other games. That was our first game.
What? I mean.
Okay, but then I'm going 40 love anymore. Forget that.
No. What's the best adjective?
No sympathy from here.
What's the best adjective? You guys are playing excellent, or you guys are playing outstanding? Would you rather be excellent or outstanding?
Outstanding. I'd rather be outstanding.
Actually, were they great, like officers, senior officers, did they have outstanding on their rating system? I don't know.
The reason I like my uncle was he retired as a lieutenant colonel in the Marines.
Yeah.
And he always used the word that's outstanding. So it must be a military term.
Yeah, I've got from the best nation who's higher up in the nation.
I was never in the military, but I loved hearing him say that. Outstanding. So that's why it's funny, it's you mentioned it.
What else were the adjectives are there? Because you have really good.
We can't listen to compliments because then we start getting overconfident. So we can't listen anymore, sorry. It's a tactic. He's working psychology. He wasn't trying, right? Yeah, I know, but it works, though. It works, because I had a 40 love lead. I literally can't.
We have about 10 minutes till 5:30, guys.
Did you say 2?
About 10.
Oh, 10, okay.
Yeah, till 5:30. This assuming you show up.
Okay, yeah.
Just to give you a heads up.
So what's the score, 1-3?
1-3.
Rick,
catch your breath now.
I should have had that hit it right to me.
I'll take a ball.
Thanks. Oh, what are we?
Five ball.
You covered 5-all.
Oh, really?
We got a point.
What's the score? You guys get the first point?
I don't know.
Isn't it 5-all,
Carter? I know, I had one down the center. Did we get it?
Oh, yeah,
35.
Yeah.
Oh, you're
right,
yeah.
How'd you
get another point?
Yeah, you're right.
35,
we're good.
He's
behind,
so.
That's okay.
So 30 left then, huh?
Yeah. Come on. Okay, now you have 40 left.
This must be an optical illusion.
40 left. Oh, ball.
Bounce. Why am I hitting in the air?
I'll take it. 45.
over even if it's winter. If it would, they got
I,
over.
I thought you had it, seriously.
Yeah.
I thought you had it. I was quit. I quit. Game over. Wow. 40-30. Fault. Too close. He needs a nice lob. If you lob, he'll have trouble.
I guess I'm getting tired. That's too many easy ones I've missed. Can't bend over to get to them, I guess.
Oh, yours.
Good shot.
That was going well.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
You hit some easy putaways, man. I failed 3 or 4 times in a row.
That should be 4.
I guess I don't have to get up and go anymore. I just.
We got about 5 minutes. About 5 minutes, guys.
Oh, 5 minutes. Okay. We got 2 more games, right?
You were, and I saw it. Yeah, you were so close. I'm trying to stay away from you. That's why I missed it.
I should have gone right. Mine was out. He was ready. So 5:30.
Let's go, turn, turn.
Oh! Net's too low.
Watch me too much, you know what I do.
Okay, 540.
I like that. I think hoping he'd let it go by, but it was long.
I was very tempted to try for that.
I did that.
Okay, Deuce.
Behind your feet. Keep playing.
5-1.
1-5. Okay. I think it was bad. I had a good pursuit here.
You get a leading third point, Pete?
No, I just don't have any energy right now. I thought I was right behind it. I'm not moving my feet at all anymore. I was kind of walking.
That would have been a 2-bounce shot.
That's pretty good.
Okay, that was a heavy one.
Did that thing that actually step or something?
30 to nothing.
Yeah. Okay, Ian's getting tired too. We're all getting tired. Only one has energy as Bob. You got it first.
First serve, huh?
First serve. Hit the line.
Okay.
That's the shot. That's his shot. What's that? 40-30? Add in?
Yes.
Yeah, add in. Yeah. 40-30. Still good, still good. He hit it, he got it. Still good.
Well, what were you talking?
He said it was still good.
Sure. Well, I didn't get it. No, it's a hindrance.
No, he was saying it was still good.
Yeah, but it's not.
No. Well, it's a hindrance if we are playing that way. We haven't been playing.
I thought you were saying, I didn't look at it because I thought he hit it twice.
But we haven't been playing no talking, so I don't mind no talking. It's just that we weren't playing that way.
Okay.
I agree with you, it's a hindrance. You want to play it over?
No, it's your point. Play it over? It's your point.
Ball. Two bounces. Was that 6-1?
Yeah, that one I could have hit it. That's when you were talking. I just stopped. I could have hit it.
Never stop at any time.
Good set.
No matter what.
Yeah, but
unless.
But you were saying something.
I was saying it's good. It's good. I was telling my partner it's good, and you can play it. It's good. That's what I meant.
Good set, Bob.
Yeah, but I've never heard of that before.
No, I mean we've never talked about no talking during tennis though. So yeah. if we want to have no talking, we better. You want to have rules, no talking at all. I don't mind. Do you want to have no talking at all? I'm fine with that.
No, I don't care.
Yeah,
what are we talking about?
That's exactly right. No, he's upset because
I quit on that point. That's
all. It's good. It's good because it looks like there's a problem that's hard for you to get. And you got it. It's good. So I'm saying it's good. We're playing. That's what I meant.
And then I stopped and let down, but I could have played it.
Well, best to keep on playing no matter what until finally. That's the best thing. Hey, see, we'll play it right. Let's play it right. Okay, from now on, no talking. We won't play anything. On the court, only on the side.
You know, I saw in a tournament that one girl was talking to a partner. She was saying, out. And she got a warning from the referee.
I agree with you. I totally agree.
Out. And that was, she was saying, like, if she said bounce it, it would have been okay. But she said out,
I totally get what you're saying, but we're not really. If you want to play that way out, let's start playing the rules.
That's
the
official.
Let's play official.
Okay. Stay. Like if I go over on your side, yeah. And you stay there or switch.
I agree with
you. You know, that's illegal there. You're allowed to talk.
I totally agree.
So you heard him say something, but you couldn't quite hear what he was saying.
No, I didn't know what he was saying. And I think I was about right here, wasn't I? And I just
kind of said to my partner, because it looked like it was not a good shot, but it was a good shot. And I said to my partner, it's good. Let's play it, thinking you were going to play it.
Yeah.
As opposed to, I better not say anything.
I had a feeling we were going to win 7 in a row and beat you guys.
No, I totally get what you're saying, because I've heard that before. I've been playing well. But the only thing is, we haven't been really playing official tournament rules. We've just been playing gentleman's tennis.
So I don't know what the rules are, because there would be a question, did he get the ball or not?
Yeah.
You'd be wondering. But for me, I always play it just like you, regardless of what people say, unless because it's.
Yeah. When you thought you knew you got it, so I was playing like it's good. So I'm talking, and I'm saying I'm
because there's no umpire to call it, right?
Yeah, no umpire.
But I think normally like pro tennis, they don't say anything. They only say something if they didn't get it.
Yeah.
And they say something, like they call something.
I confess, I've never had an opportunity to become pro. I really, and I don't think I will ever become pro. So I don't think I'll go that
way.
No, they haven't come yet. So. Do you guys want to just keep playing until?
Well, I feel bad because I feel like we should play that game over in silence. How about that?
Because then that would raise the whole set in question. I mean, that was...
Okay.
Was
what do you want to do? Everybody serves once? We got enough time for... Okay. Oh, you're... You want to go on that side?
Can
or
you keep playing?
Steve? I'm just... I just can't make the effort. That was fun for sure, man. I just don't have the energy.
You guys want to just stay on the same side? I'm fine with serving here.
But we like this side.
Yeah, because it'll just save time, and we can just keep playing until they come. So I assume somebody will come at some point. I can play till 6. Okay, third set.
Okay.
What? That was a good serve. That was a good serve. I thought he had a good serve. Whoa. Okay. Bob's up. Batter up.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I guess I shouldn't. I should say bounce it. Yeah. Bounce it.
Hold on.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Here you go.
What's that score?
Yeah, 5-4. You guys know the score?
5-4.
5-40? Okay. Rick, didn't you just serve?
You serve?
No, sure. I thought you just served.
No, I haven't served yet.
No.
On the floor.
No.
Okay. They were just last set.
I thought he's there.
Are they service?
No.
No. last shot. We can serve that. Or, yeah.
15 out. Oh, look at that shot.
I'll take it. We'll take it.
We're going.
Okay. We're being replaced.
We got 34, right? Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're...
Our time on this court...
We've lost them many times. But I agree.
We kind of did this before we kind of worked.
So good. But I think, yes, I agree. Very nice, Bob. It's fun.
I know, but you guys are all packing up, so, yeah. Okay.